5 unbelievable facts about the Famu First Music for you. Number 5 is maybe not that unbelievable, but some of them are more unbelievable than others. But number 5 is, man, out of the 3 artists that were rapping, 2 of them are already, well, Jay and Luigi are already in the music industry, already doing a bunch of music stuff. And myself, I'm not necessarily a rapper, and I tried my hand at it, and a lot of you guys have been responding like, yo, wasn't half bad, wasn't that bad, it was actually quite good. So yeah, man, big shout out to that. So that's number 5. So number 4 is that the whole thing was self-edited. So basically, man, what a lot of guys do is they send it into like a production house or whatever the case might be, and they get it edited by professionals or whatever. So we are editors anyway, so we just thought, you know, let's just edit our own thing. So I basically put the storyline together, whatever, then Jay, he comes in and puts the final touches on it, puts special effects on it, puts animations on it, does a whole bunch of crazy stuff. And then of course he also wanted to edit his own verse, so he did that and I let him edit his own verse. So that's what happened, man. So it's self-editing. Fact number three is that we did the whole thing without any budget, which means the whole thing basically cost us almost nothing, apart from just some food that we had to buy, and of course gas back and forth, you know, that kind of thing. But apart from all of that, man, the locations we got for free, some of the stuff is our stuff, and that actually links into fact number one, which is the biggest fact, but we'll get to number one. Fact number two. So we got 5, 4, 3, 2. Fact number two, we did the whole shoot in literally one afternoon. So we started at around 8:30 in the morning, around 9 in the morning, right? Around 9 in the morning, and by 1 we were over, we were done. So it literally just took us the morning to shoot the whole music video. That's fact number two. Fact number one, ladies and gentlemen, we shot the whole music video from an iPhone X, and a lot of people do not believe that. It was shot in 4K by one videographer. He shot the whole thing just with his Ronin. So what happened was, we put the iPhone X inside the Ronin and we recorded the whole thing just with one videographer, and that's what's up, man. That's what happened. So those are 5 unbelievable facts about the music video. Thank you again so much for the love and the support you guys have been showing, man. It's been out of this world. See you guys tomorrow morning. Please subscribe. Please hit the like button. Please turn on your notifications and drop a comment in the comment section. See you guys tomorrow morning.